Apparently, the state's response to the coronavirus is ahead of the curve. A new study from WalletHub finds Maryland's response is the third most aggressive of any state, behind only Rhode Island and California. The study looked at each state's responses to the pandemic, ranging from school closures to shelter-in-place rules. D.C. came in at number 22, while Virginia was 27th. At the bottom of the list were Tennessee, Nevada, and Mississippi.